such a mad command to take. By the look upon his face, she scared him half to death. Her thought sounded a bit strange. She turned and fled for home. She gathered her pack bags. Said she must have been a horse for the sake of Ballas Wings. Yeah, they can't listen to your father. She must find a place somewhere.